Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Yo, we got hostiles. Hey, we got a narco by the turret.
Deploying drone. I'm spotting another.
I'm over to position. We got a mounted
weapon. Let me get into position.
Target acquired. Standing
by. Baby makes three.
Eyes on the target. Got it.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Watch for civilians.
Okay, we don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Shit, take cover! I'm engaging Tangos. Shit, they spotted us.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
This car is swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
We don't hit civilians, dumbass. Get your fucking head on straight.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.